Hi, this is the Prizmatix HB-FC White, a series of high brightness fiber coupled light sources. The light source is easily turned on and off via the optional remote control. Now a bit about the device itself. It has low optical noise, it's very simple to integrate into OEM systems. It can be controlled via 12-bit digital analog converter, I2C. As you can see, it's specially designed for fiber coupled use. Can be used with a collimator as seen right now. It has a very uniform beam. Collimator is taken off and you can see that the beam is uniform even when using it straight out of the fiber without any collimation. Another option is a photodiode power monitoring, 16-bit. When the remote control is taken out, the on-off button saves the last power setting, so when right now I'm turning the device back on, you'll be able to see that the power level was the same as when it was turned off via the back button. Right now I'm removing the large core fiber I was using, and now I'll connect a small core fiber, 200 microns, so you can see how the small footprint of the source allows you to have very high power from a very small fiber. As you can see, the beam itself is still very uniform. You can have several types of beams depending on the collimator you need and use. Here you'll see I'm widening it. I'm making the beam smaller, almost a point source. This is a fully contained box, TTL and analog inputs, an on-off button, and an optional controller.